We are tracking local breaking news this midday. Wichita firefighters on the scene of an apartment fire in southeast Wichita. It is in the 2600 block of South Fee Street near Pawnee and George Washington Boulevard. KAKE's Lily Wu is live with the latest. Lily.
Well, Jamel, it's been a very busy scene right here in this neighborhood. You can actually see firefighters are now wrapping up the scene here at that fire. It is in the 2600 block of South Fee. That is south and west of Pawnee and George Washington Boulevard. Now, this fire happened just after 11 a.m., and when fire crews arrived, they did see fire and smoke coming from the building. Now, we have been told by some neighbors that it was an empty building, and we have not heard reports of any injuries. Reporting live in South Wichita, Lily Wu, KAKE News.